Well, good evening from the football hotbed that is Merseyside. We find ourselves tonight at Goodison Park. I'm Derek. Ray, and sitting next to me with his tactics charts at the ready is Stuart Robson. And with the game just moments away now, this really ought to be a superb watch. Stuart, your expectations?
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, pinning the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
So here is the lineup.
Well, it's a 4-3-3 formation with a centre forward and two wingers. So it's important that the midfield players give support to the striker whenever the ball goes wide. They can't allow him to be isolated.
A look at the opposition starting lineup today.
Well, it's great to see them playing with the front two, but for it to work, they need to have a good understanding. They need to link up with each other and provide a different set of skills.
to accrue to them, but it didn't end up being a significant advantage, and so a free kick here. Oh, he's given the ball away. For the keeper. Danger here as he runs at them. And he's broken free. And a goal this time. Applying the finishing touch. Just what the doctor ordered.
Well, just look at the defending here. The keeper is left totally exposed. It's an easy goal in the end, but well taken.
So the ball rolling again, 2-0 the score. Danda. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. And a decent delivery. It should be! Oh, that's textbook goalkeeping. About the delivery, using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Perfect tackle. Teammates available. Terrific block. Gonna get a try. Constantly thwarted. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter attack. Well, it petered out. Well, now he's let that run out of play, and it will be a throw in here. Promising attack, this. And the referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick. It's still alive. No time for calm on the ball. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. Good work to regain possession. He read the situation defensively and did his job. He's found a pocket of space. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Clattered away. Oh, he looks threatening. It could be up for grabs. Well, they can't quite take advantage in the end. To read it. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. Could be a chance to break here. Well, visionary passing. Oh dear, oh dear. The goal was at his mercy. Tame effort. Defensively. Oh, in with a chance! Well, to think he only had the keeper to beat. Couldn't take the opportunity. Kabunda. And they get the ball once more. And he has options available. Chance to reduce the arrears. Must be. Oh, he saved it well. Played short. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Can they take advantage of the situation? He has time to play it over. And the corner has been given. And there's the delivery. Did his job defensively. Able to get a body in the way. Banged up. And the counter looks on here. Options available. What a shocking pass, really. Teammates around him. And very deftly cut out. Difficult to stop him. Oh, keeper in control. He likes to go short. Attempted, a goal, as they cut into their advantage, still plenty of life in this match.
Well, as you can see, this is a wonderful strike. He makes the perfect connection, and he has so much pace on it, it's a great goal.
Rolling again, 2-1 the scoreline. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. And space for him to cut in. Well, the fans really want him to shoot. He's blocked it! To win the ball that high up the pitch. Surely, it's gone in! Well, they're really in the mood here. Can they be stopped?
Well, he wasn't going to waste this chance. 1v1 against the keeper, and he slots it away with great confidence. That's a good finish.
Shortage of goals in this match, 3-1. It did look on for them, but not to be. Who can he play it to? Opportunity here. They had to react. bit of pressing. Being egged on by the crowd. Well, quite simply, that is a wasted chance. Minutes of stoppage time coming up. Now they've lost it. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. A terrific defending to stop them progressing. Half-time, that will close the book on the first half here at Goodison. Well, he hasn't quite had the impact and attack that we were expecting, Stuart.
Yeah, he's just not found his form today.
So the two teams have switched around and the second half is underway. In position. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. And teammates around him. Well, looking dangerous here. Very much the run of the mill as saves go. Crucial intervention inside the box. Possession one. Take it away. It looks promising. And they know they need to stop him. Well, quite simply, not precise enough from that position. Been hassled out of play here. Ganga. Delightful pass. Oh, that was begging to be put home, but the goalkeeper has it. Tidy in possession. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. A million miles away.
Well, they're getting closer, but they need to take one of these chances.
They decided that now is the time to go to the bench. They need to get tighter here. And he's made headway. sound goalkeeping.
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How did he keep that one out?
Keen to take it short here. Gives it a go. No degree of difficulty at all for the keeper. And we have 30 minutes to go. Good work to regain possession. Simply an opportunity wasted. Easy for the keeper. Might be a chance here. Well, what a stop that was. And snuffing out the danger, but a corner coming up. Corner it is. And just wide of a target. Goal kick.
Well, I think the goalkeeper had it covered, but it was a decent effort, though.
Pointing into the move. This is looking threatening. Corner coming up. What about the opportunity from earlier? Let's have another look now, shall we? Short corner favoured. Pressure here, and another corner. And deciding to go short with this one. Superbly read and executed. And trying to get right into his face. Breaking at pace. Couldn't hang on to it. Promising sequence. Magnificent defending. Splendid tackle and a throw-in coming up.
It again. It's a lovely ball in behind, perfect in time, and he makes the finish look so easy. What a good goal that is.
with the game then. 3-2. What will happen next? They need to get tighter here. Can he take the chance? And missing the chance to give them a bit of breathing space.
Well, that should have made it more comfortable, shouldn't it? But it's a wasted opportunity.
Inside the final quarter of an hour now. Song Krasin. Potential danger. Oh, body in the way, crucially. Short corner. Well, difficult angle, good try.
Well, he took a chance there, and you have to say that was a great effort from that position.
And he has options available. Oh, surely.
This is absolutely brilliant. He's such a good runner with the ball, and it's a great individual goal. Brilliant from him.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. Song Krasin regained possession. Danda. Song Krasin. Beautifully disguised ball. Well, when it's you against the goalkeeper, I'm sorry, you've got to do better. Song Krasin, and in with a real chance, not on the target, and who knows, that might very well be that.
Well, that's a bad miss, and probably ends their hopes here.
Both substitutes who've been getting ready will come on at the same time. The chance, and the keeper didn't have to do very much. And successfully cut out. Excellent ball over the top. Song Krasin, and gobbled up with ease by the keeper. And making headway, and still a chance. came to nothing in the end. Well, the action is going to continue for a while yet. We will have 4 minutes of stoppage time. He has teammates around him. Possession lost, intercepted. And he keeps going. Can he do it? Oh, a stellar piece of defending. Fizzles out. Breaking at pace. Opportunity it is. Surely. Terrific save. The referee blows for full time. It ends in a victory for the home team. No complaints from the fans here.
Well, fairly comfortable in the end, wasn't it? They controlled the middle of the park well. Going forward, there's some really nice incisive play too. It's a good result for them.
Well, there's a good reason why we're highlighting him. Really dominant in attack in this game, Stuart.
Well, he was a major reason why they won today. He was so reliable and he inspires those around him.
Options available.